Good morning, a warm welcome to you all. Today, in this video lesson, I shall teach you about one of the important grammar items, the gerund. The gerund can be formed with verb 1 plus ing. For examples, swimming, singing, playing, smoking. The gerund looks alike the present participle, but it functions as a noun. So it is also called a verbal noun. A gerund can be the subject of a sentence. Let me give you a few examples. Smoking causes cancer. In this sentence, smoking functions as the subject of the sentence. It is a noun. It can be the subject of the sentence, but it gives the meaning of a noun. Another example, swimming is a good exercise. Here, the word swimming, which can be the subject of a sentence, functions as a noun. Another example, playing badminton is my hobby. Here, the word playing, which is also the subject of the sentence, functions as a noun. The gerund can also be the complement of the verb to be. Let us see a few examples. As a complement to the verb to be, examples. The hardest thing to learn English is understanding the gerund. The word understanding, which is the complement of the verb to, is also known as the gerund. Another example, one of his duties is attending office meetings. Here the word attending is the complement of the verb to. It functions as a noun. It is the complement of the verb to be. Gerund after the prepositions. Gerunds also follow certain prepositions. Let us see a few examples. I am interested in learning English. Here, the word learning follows the preposition in. You can lose weight by walking. An hour a day. You can lose weight by walking an hour a day. Here, the word walking is the complement to the preposition by. It follows the preposition by. It can be the complement to the verb, to the preposition. Gerund after phrasal verbs. Certain or some phrasal verbs can be followed by gerund. Let us see a few examples. Attending important meetings. Puts off is a phrasal verb. It is followed by gerund. Attending is the gerund. He gave up smoking. Give up. Give up is a phrasal verb. It is followed by the word smoking, which is also known as the gerund. We kept on trying until succeeded. We kept on trying until succeeded. Here the word trying is the gerund, which follows the phrasal verb. Gerund in compound nouns. Gerund in compound nouns. Gerund can be used in compound nouns as well. Let us see a few examples. They have lately bought a washing machine. Washing machine is a compound noun. Here the word washing functions as a gerund. It also works as the adjective of the noun machine, but it is a noun, so it is called the gerund, washing machine. She broke the cooking pan. She broke the cooking pan. Here, cooking is the gerund. My father presented me running shoes on my birthday. Here, the word running is the gerund. It functions as the, it defines the shoes, but here the running functions as the gerund. Gerund can also be used in the following expressions. Let us see. There is no quiet kid waiting for him. Here, the word waiting is the gerund. It is no use asking him to help you. It is no use. It is an expression. In this expression, asking functions as the gerund. It is no use asking him to help you. Here the word asking is the gerund. The film is worth seeing. The film is worth seeing. In this expression, seeing is the gerund. It is no good picking up quarrel with him. Here the word picking up is the gerund. Certain words also followed by gerunds. Example, start, stop, enjoy, hate, like, love, etc. Certain words can be followed by the gerunds. Let us see these words in examples. I started working for the company. I started working for the company. Here the word working is the gerund. The main verb is started. It is followed by the gerund.
We stopped arguing about the topic. Here the word arguing is the gerund. Okay. This is about the grammar item, the gerund. In our next class, we will be learning about another grammar item. Until then, see you. Have a great day.